kids. Let's start fun learning. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Welcome to the deep blue sea, a magical world filled with amazing creatures and endless wonders. But beware, the ocean holds mysteries beyond imagination. Are you ready to dive in and uncover its secrets? The ocean is like a big, beautiful cake with different layers. The top is the sunlight zone, where most sea creatures live. Animals found in the sunlight zone are dolphins, playful and smart. They swim near the surface. Sea turtles love the warmth and come up for air. Sharks, e.g. great white shark, hunt fish near the surface. Jellyfish float with ocean currents. Clownfish and coral reef fish live in coral reefs.
Dolphins jump and sharks patrol. Coral reefs are rock and roll. In the sunlight zone where the waves all play, so many creatures swim all day. Jellyfish dance and clownfish hide in the ocean big and wide. White sharks are on the go, while sea turtles swim down low. Little fish in colors bright make this ocean shine so bright. In the sunlight zone where the waves all play, so many creatures swim all day. Jellyfish dance and clownfish hide in the ocean big and wide. Zone where the waves all play, so many creatures swim all day. Jellyfish dance and clownfish hide in the ocean big and wide. Great white sharks are on the go, while sea turtles swim down low. Little fish in colors bright make this ocean shine so bright. In the sunlight zone where the waves all play, so many creatures swim all day. Jellyfish dance and clownfish hide in the ocean big and wide.
That is the twilight zone, where it gets a little darker, and animals found in the twilight zone are squid. Can be found here, some have glowing abilities. Bioluminescence. Lanternfish. One of the most common deep sea fish glows in the dark. Hatchetfish. Has mirror-like scales to blend in with its surroundings. Snipe eel. A long thin eel with a unique jaw.
Now we're diving down so deep, where the light begins to sleep. Little squid swim here and there. Lanternfish glow everywhere. Ooh, glowing in the deep, where the fish play hide and seek. Twilight in the night, some shine blue and some shine bright. Hatchet fish are flashing lights. Snipe eels twist like kites in flight. The deeper down, the colder it gets. Mystery's here. Oh, 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 oh. Some shine bright. Hatchet fish are flashing lights. Snipe eels twist like kites in flight. The deeper down, the colder it gets. Mystery's here, you won't forget. Ooh, blowing in the deep, where the fish play hide and seek. In the twilight, in the night, some shine blue and some shine bright. Oh, 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 sunshine bright. Oh, 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 oh,
shine bright.
Deep down is the midnight zone, so dark that some animals glow. But animals found in the midnight zone are anglerfish, uses a glowing lure to attract prey. Giant squid, rarely seen, but can grow up to 40 feet long. Viperfish has long fangs and a terrifying grin. Gulper eel has a huge mouth to swallow big prey.
Welcome to the darkest place. No more sunlight on your face. Creatures here have scary grins, long sharp teeth and glowing fins. In the midnight zone where monsters creep, anglerfish glow while the viperfish sleeps. Giant squids with tentacles wide, look where only brave ones hide. Look, a gulper eel so weird, with a mouth that can disappear. Glowing lures and sneaky eyes, this deep sea's full of surprise. Creep. Anglerfish glow while the viperfish sleeps. Giant squids with tentacles wide, look where only brave ones hide. Look, a gulper eel so weird, a mouth that can disappear. Glowing lures and sneaky eyes, this deep sea's full of surprise. In the midnight zone where monsters creep, anglerfish glow while the viperfish sleeps. Giant squids with tentacles wide,
friends, for watching. Bye for now, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos just like this.